Extremely strong UK unemployment figures have led to a surge in sterling.
Well, I would say technically, look, it looks very strong. And there's nothing to suggest from a technical perspective that we can't see higher levels here in the pound. And we may do so, certainly versus the euro, where we've crumbled down through 82.50 with a bit more sort of authority now in recent days, and especially today with these strong data releases in the Bank of England minutes.
The Bank of England had said it would consider a rate rise if the jobless total fell to 7%. But John remains cautious about the UK economy.
I have this sort of background fear about the structural picture for the UK with this tremendous current account deficit. What is the quality of this recovery? Is it purely credit driven? How sustainable is it?